Electronics Femitech video tutorial. Now for today's episode, I just gonna show you how to modify your Dell Inspiron 15 3521 so that the GPU does not overheat. Now as you're seeing right now on the video, this is the picture of the GPU for the Dell Inspiron 15 3521 laptop. Now what really happened is that the manufacturer don't really put any terminal compound or any form of cooling mechanism for the GPU here. So this model laptop have a tendency of not booting, in that it will give you a black screen whenever you try to turn it on, and that is simply because the GPU here overheat, which of course can cause some of the soldering underneath it from being disattached from the board. So to prevent that, I'm actually doing a modification just to get the temperature down for the GPU here. What I've done, I've purchased some what are known as copper shim from eBay, or you can get it on Amazon. And then of course above the GPU, I've added some terminal compound, and after adding that terminal compound, I actually had two copper shim above the GPU there. And what the reason why I'm using two copper shim above the GPU is simply because I need to ensure that it is secure. Now the only way we are going to get it secure is to allow the copper shim to touch the next copper shim, which is glued onto the cover of the laptop there, because I need to get it secure. So basically I'm using three copper shim along with terminal compound between all three. So I actually apply the terminal compound three times just to ensure that I'm getting maximum cooling effect. So again, this is my modification of the Dell Inspiron 15 3521 of the GPU just to get the temperature much lower, simple because the manufacturer don't use any form of cooling effect for the GPU. So thanks again, thanks for viewing our next Femitech video. See you next time. Whoops, Femitech is out of here.